We are about to see something good.
The following contest is a triple threat, Falls Count Anywhere match. Making his way to the ring from Pune, India, weighing in at 451 pounds, the great Ali.
I swear, there's not a single cell of... Look at the size of this man. 7'3" tall, 400 pounds. The true colossus of WWE.
And his opponents, first from Lagos, Nigeria, weighing in at 400 pounds, the Nigerian Giant, Omas.
The grandest stage of all is the only... The monster of all monsters has arrived.
And from Shiro's Ford, North Carolina, weighing in at 385 pounds, Braun Strowman.
Already so many accolades at WrestleMania.
Yeah, winning the Andre.
Here we finally have a match that can settle the score. No disqualification match. Win by pinfall or submission. But anything goes in this type of match as well.
These superstars didn't let the rule book to restrict them. Didn't allow anything holding them back.
Uh-oh. Oh, Braun stopped that in its tracks. Next stretch.
Forearm club.
Oh, what a high kick. We got a cover. One count and he gets his shoulder up.
Not even a two count for him.
Oh, no, this won't end well.
Uh-oh. Double chuck slam. In a match like this, sometimes the smartest strategy is to find an ally.
It can also be the most dangerous if you don't watch your back.
And that was an effective attack, guys. What kind of headspace do you need? He goes for the quick pin attempt. And pops the shoulder up.
He needs to deal more damage before trying that again.
Trying to talk with the back of the neck here.
Showing him what a real alpha male looks like.
He's trying to intimidate his opponent one more time, but he's got to strike soon.
The monster among men with a roar to the audience.
Getting carried. Unsure what they're thinking. The damage he's taking is starting to pile up. And triple threat, the damage comes twice as fast. He knew that coming in.
Back body drop. Oh, you see that height on that? Scooped up. Top of the wall slam.
Not the position you want to be in right now.
Are you kidding? Looks like they do not want them inside the ring anymore. Time to venture outside the ropes.
Setting foot in the ring now. The cover. And he breaks the pin. Punishing their opponent. Bobby blows. Compromised position here.
Holy, that was an awful landing. This one is headed to the outside, not by choice. Hard to come back from that kind of impact.
Big boot
on the mark.
Down hard. Now he's been put on the defensive.
Boxer needs to rally.
And Omos is as surprised as we are. He clearly didn't expect anybody to kick out of that. Just in time. Great way to get out of it.
The body shot is on the target. From behind. Back suplex.
Still, he's absorbing some tough hits now. In this match.
These athletes' bodies can only take them so far. You have to imagine they're reaching their breaking point. Strowman striking fear into the heart of his opponent. Big knee. And right between the shoulder blades.
And Omos taking on further damage.
Braun has done plenty already, but he says, have some more. Opponent, no respect is earned, and he's still a dollar.
Oh, this could be something.
Unmitigated demonstration of power. That could be Strowman's demise.
Looking for something, anything under the ring. And he slides him back to the mat.
This arena has come unglued.
Understand the sentiment, but now is not the time to bask in disbelief. Oh, the point of the elbow finds the mark.
Re-entering the ring now. Get him into the corner.
Strowman crashes to the outside. Look at the squeeze. It's on like a vice grip.
That just looks nasty.
Oh, man.
Superstars involved in this hard-hitting triple threat.
I have to say, I'm just as impressed by this win as the WWE Universe. Triple threat matches are no joke.